You should ask yourselves, why am I about to jump from this roof? There was a time when I used to ask myself that, but now I've got it very clear. My name is Ibrahim Gonsález, and I'm clinically dead. Well, not now, but some hours ago I was. I was dressing the Christmas tree with my girlfriend. I didn't notice that the cable was frayed. Bang! I electrocuted myself. My heart stopped.
Ibrahim?
But Gloria resuscitated me.
Ibrahim! Ibrahim! Tell me something! Vamos, despierta, tío! Oye, no me asustes! Despiértate! Un, dos, tres! Vamos, uno, dos, tres! Ibrahim, por Dios, abre los ojos! ¡Socorro! ¡Socorro! ¡Socorro, por favor! ¡Se me ha muerto mi novio!
That was amazing. When we arrived at the hospital, the doctors told me that for a minute, I had been clinically dead. It was the best minute of my life.
When you were dead, did you say something?
No.
So, how did you know it was so good?
Good, it was amazing.
Better than sex?
Christ, yeah, much better than sex.
Come on, did you mean I don't know how to fuck?
No, I mean, being that close to death, it's heaven. At first, Gloria told me to go to hell. She said I was just crazy. How can I come up with such a plan? But I was convinced.
No, I won't agree.
Gloria, please.
I just can't believe this.
Everything will be okay. It's a smiley face toaster. Nothing can go wrong.
You're crazy. I'm not going to do that.
Just plug it in, the electricity will do its job, and then resuscitate me. It's easy. Just follow the plan.
You want me to plug this in with you in the bed?
It's easy. Look, the plan is simple. The plan is simple. Just follow the plan, and it will be fine.
I'm not going to do that.
Churi, come on.
Que no voy a hacerlo, tío, que no.
But why not?
Ibrahim, estás como una puta cabra, pero ¿cómo quieres que te fríe en la bañera?
Just plug it in. Just plug it in. Enchufar. Desenchufar. Do it.
You want me to plug it in?
Enchufar.
You want me?
Sí.
You're sure?
Yeah, come on, plug it in.
You want?
Enchufar.
You want?
Enchufar.
Pues,
enchufar.
Fríete, gilipollas.
Oh, mierda, lo siento. Otra vez, no, mierda. Mierda. Ibrahim, dime algo. ¿Y qué le digo yo a tus padres ahora?
That time is 99 seconds, being dead. More than a minute. A gloriously divine minute. But I fucked it with Gloria. Killing me was killing her.
Me voy.
Churi.
Es que no lo soporto más. O sea, es que casi te matas y ahora me estás diciendo que te ayudo.
Gloria.
Es que estás mal de la cabeza, tío. Que no me mires así.
Look, hang on a minute.
Me entiendes perfectamente lo que te estoy diciendo.
Mi amor.
Ni mi amor ni leches. Intentas matarte y quieres que te vuelva a ayudar a espicharla por algún sitio de Madrid.
Sí.
Pero tú estás fatal.
Tu camiseta.
Deja las camisetas, que no me toques. Don't touch me.
Calma.
Okay, don't touch my things. British.
Mi amor, calma.
I could kill you, and it will be my fault, and I will go to jail.
Honey.
Ni hostias, que no me toques.
Look, escúchame.
I don't want to see you anymore. For me, you are dead.
Churi? That minute I spent dead had been absolutely incredible. The best of my life. I'd never felt so good before. And I was going to do whatever was necessary to repeat it. I discovered that there was someone always willing to save me. So I took it easy and I enjoyed it. I could kill myself anytime I wanted and someone would always bring me back to life. Meanwhile, I enjoyed my little paradise snacks. People want to be happy, but they don't realize that they need to make an effort. Sometimes that effort is death.
Hasta los cabellos, ayer y mañana.